Hey guys, what's up? So today we're doing another inscription video. I, like, for the second time, tried to record my cast as Cass, and it did not work again, so we're just gonna do what I know works and hope from there, you know? Sorry, I was responding to a text. Ooh. She's being clunky today. Ugh. I gotta find a time where I'm more or less at home alone to record the, cast as cast, because either my computer crashes or my dad interrupts and I have to start from scratch. Real quick, I'm just gonna get up, see what we've got going on. I like that it starts me off with teeth. I think every, so often. Also, wait. Oh, it'll show me the teeth too, in the bowl. Interesting. Okay. Do we do random blood or death? Let's go death. Oh, yeah. I died from starvation, and this was what I created after that. I'm gonna take that, because that's gonna be useful. Yeah, you will. Because you suck. This one's actually gonna be just kind of a chill episode again, guys, just cause I'm tired and I'm kinda just periodically checking my phone as well, so I'm in. Oh, that's cute. He doesn't know what a telenovela is. Oh, that's adorable. Do I want the gray white or do I want the warren? I think I'm gonna take the warren because I can sacrifice the warren. Or is it the varren? I don't know how to. I don't know what it's called. Yeah, let's sacrifice the varren. Starvation. Oh yeah, that's gonna be nice. Oh, for her. Ugh. I could have pulled more teeth, goddammit. That was quick, though. Keeping those quick is gonna be nice. Let's do cat. For those wondering, I did, when I was young, I learned, some really basic Spanish. I don't want a chance of, just for my dad, because first of all, he took Spanish in high school. He didn't graduate high school, unfortunately, but he did take Spanish. He was really good at it. Also, I mean, he's Italian, and the Spanish almost came naturally to him, because Italian and Spanish are similar, and that they're not the same. They have similarities. They are not the same. I want to specify that before I sound like an asshole. I also was just around people who spoke Spanish quite frequently. And so speaking Spanish was kind of just almost second nature to me, you know? It's really, really basic Spanish that I know. And like swear words, but Ant Queen, that's good. He doesn't talk to me about it anymore. I think sacrificial wolf might be a good idea. I guess I just don't get the mule anymore. That was my bad. I really don't like the feeling like somebody's behind me that I get from the audio in the back here. Is that an owl? That was an owl. Oh yeah, that's an owl. Is that outside or is that in the game? I think that's in the game. Oh yeah, that's definitely in the game. That was a nail biter, guys. Damn. Oh my god, I think that's outside. Give me just a second. I can't tell if it's an owl or a dog. What the fuck is that? It is literally outside, whatever it is. Mantis God. I need that. And then I also need, two douses and the kingfisher, right? Hold on. Oh, okay. It was an owl. I just saw it fly down from a tree across my yard. What the fuck, dude? Let's do random because I might find a kingfisher in this. If I'm lucky. Hi, Casey. Beehive, please. Oh, I get to keep the bee now because I have the bees. Nice. That's good. That's amazing. Let's do the bee. Grab this. Does it, every time he gets hit, it gives me a bee? Well, shit. Thank you. There we go. Oh my god. My phone doesn't want to let me in. Why does it sound like there's a phone ringing in the background? Oh yes, Kingfisher. I'll come back for you. Scissors. Give me them scissors. Come on. Give me starvation first. Yes. Now it doesn't really matter what I put on. I got at least one extra tooth, which is nice. Now I just need to hope for a douse in Fisherman and Trader. First one's free. One. Two and four. There we go. Because I need those gold pelts. I'll take a pack rat. Please and thank you. Thank you. You're amazing. My phone keeps going off and it's like nothing important. The little stamps. Really cute. Perfect. Maybe it wasn't a good idea to do that. Oh, maybe it'll be okay. Do that. Do this. Blood, thanks. What you got? Let's take the wolf, because those are both useless. I actually really like the background music for Fish. I love him just in general. Like, we stan Fisherman. He's wonderful. What a nice boy. What a nice boy. I think that's gonna be my saving grace right there. Hell yeah. I already have Mantis God. Okay, I'll take Child 13. I need 2 douses. Damn it. Mm-hmm. I think I'll take that. Mm-hmm. So I just need a dose from Trader or Trapper or whatever. I think it's technically both that we battle. I'm not sure. It's like they're connected. Okay, 2 pack rats. I might have to give this one up. I should have done beehive. Nice, it gave me the scissors back. Damn. Can I? I can't snip on my side? Damn. No! Well, shit. That was not intentional. Yeah, I know. Find salvation in the cuckoo clock. Blah, blah, blah. I did not mean to do that. Now I just look like an idiot. Give me something else. Really? Again, what's wrong going? Let's take the raven. Oh, let's do this. that was really the only thing that was worth anything, but... Ooh! Damn, wait, the ringworm does too? Shit. I gave myself a one tooth buffer. Damn it. You know what? I might just be screwed on this one. Freebie! Freebie! That was stupid. I think I'm taking the L on this one. Might I? Perhaps not. No. I'm taking the L. Damn. Oh well, one less greater smoke. That's fine. Now I don't need to grab the orb, or I can grab the douse. Thank you. I wonder. What? It won't let me do that. That's interesting. Okay, one greater smoke is still good. I'm just gonna hope that... You can keep the extra. Call it my payment for all the pelts you're about to give me. You're kidding me. Double homicide, bitch. Please. I don't know what that does. I think it's like to have a man as a man. Damn. What do we got? Winged ring, runaway ring. Magpie dual hand. Let's dual hand it. Oh, come on. Come on, we're ready. Damn. Let's do the goat. Make it easier on me. Managed to get both of my boons, blah 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 blah. Oh, it placed the goat for me. That's good. Bum, 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 bum. Yes. Let's beat Leshy again, shall we? Do a little 3-for-1. For the most part useless. No, don't take my goat. Fuck. I should have used my goat. You're a bitch. Oh my god, Magnificus, I know. I just want to try the three K pig thing, okay? Okay. Oh. Okay. Anyway, thank you guys all so much for watching. I think one of these times I'll end up getting a 3-in-1, but I'm not really sure. So keep an eye out for that. I'm gonna do a video soon about commission audios. So, also keep an eye out for that one. And anyway, if you liked the content, go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe if you'd like. And, I will see you all in the next one. Until then, have a magical evening. Good night, everybody.